It is forbidden by Pablo Neruda. It is forbidden to cry without learning, to get up in the morning not knowing what to do, to be afraid of your memories. It is forbidden not to smile at your problems, not to struggle for what you want, to abandon everything for fear, not to turn your dreams into reality. It is forbidden not to demonstrate your love, to make someone pay for your doubts and ill moods. It is forbidden to give up on your friends, not to try to understand what you've lived together, to call them only when you want. It is forbidden not to be yourself in front of people, to be false in front of the people that don't matter, to be funny so they will remember you, to forget about all the people who love you. It is forbidden not to make things by yourself, not to believe in God and forge your fate, to be afraid of life and its entanglements, not to live each day like a final sigh. It is forbidden to miss someone without being glad, to forget their eyes, their laugh, everything, because your paths have quit embracing each other, forgetting the past and satisfying it with the present. It is forbidden not to try to understand, to think that their life is worth more than yours, not to know that everyone has their own path and their own fortune. It is forbidden not to create your own story, not to give thanks to God for your life, not to have time for the people who need you, not to understand that what life gives, it can also take away. It is forbidden not to search for your happiness, not to live with a positive attitude, not to think that we can be better, not to feel that without you, this world wouldn't be the same.
To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether it's nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against the sea of troubles and by opposing end them, to die, to sleep, no more. And by asleep we say we end the heartache of a thousand natural shocks. The flesh is air too. This consummation devoutly could be wished. To die, to sleep, to sleep. A chance to dream, eh, there's the rub. For in the sleep of death, the dreams may come. When we have shuffled off this mortal coil, must give us pause. There's the respect that makes calamity of so long life. For who would bear the whips and scorns of time? The oppressor's wrong, the proud man continually. The fangs of despised love, the law's delay. The insolence of office and despairs, when the patient merit of the unworthy takes, when he himself might his acquaintance make, with a bare bodkin, who would fardless to grunt and sweat under a weary life by the dread of something after death? The undiscovered country from whose bourne no traveller returns puzzles the will, and makes us rather bear those ills we have than to fly to others that we know not of. And thus the conscience does make cowards of all of us, and thus the native hue is sickled over with a pale cast of thought. The enterprise of a great pitch and moment, we disregard their current knavery, and they lose the name of action.
How do I love thee? A me count ways. I love thee to the depth and breadth, and a height my soul can reach when feeling out of sight for the ends of being and ideal grace. I love thee to the level of every day's most quiet need, by sun and candlelight. I love thee freely as men strife and right. Love thee purely as I turn from grace. I love thee with the passion I put to use in my old griefs and with my childhood's faith. I love thee with the love I seemed to lose with my lost saints. I love thee with the breath smiles, tears of all my life. And if God choose, I shall beloved thee better.
She walks in beauty like the night, cloudless climes and starry skies, and all that's best of dark and bright, meet in her aspect and her eyes, thus yellow in her tender light, which heaven to God within her hands, one shape and all one way dress, and hath impaired the nameless grace, which waves in every raven tress, who softly lightens up her face. Her thoughts serenely sweet express how pure, how dear her dwelling place. And on that cheek, on that brow, so soft, so calm, yet eloquent, the smiles, the wit that win, the tints that glow, the terrible days of goodness spent, a mind in peace with all below, a heart whose love is in.
I have a dream that one day this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold this truth to be self-evident that all men are created equal. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, the sons of former slaves and sons of former slave owners will be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood. I have a dream that one day even the state of Mississippi, a state swithering with the heat of injustice, swithering with the heat of oppression, will be transformed into oases of freedom and justice. I have a dream that my four little children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today. I have a dream that one day down in Alabama, with its vicious racist, with its governor having his lips dripping with the words of interposition and nullification, one day right there in Alabama, little black boys and black girls will be able to join hands with the little white boys and white girls as sisters and brothers. I have a dream today. I have a dream today that every valley should be exalted, and every hill and mountain shall be made law. The rough places will be made plain, and the crooked places will be made straight. And the glory of the Lord shall be revealed, and all flesh shall see it together. This is our hope, and this is the faith that I go back to South with.
Desanka Maksimović, predosećanje. Poznala sam te kad sneg se topi. Topi i duva vetar mlak. Blizina proleća dušu mi opi. Opi pa žudno udisak zrak. Snežnošću gledah stopati trag. Trag po snegu belom. Znadoh da ćeš biti mi drag. Drag u životu celom. Poznala sam te u zvonak dan, dan pijan, svež i mek. Činjaše mi se već davno znan, znan kad te poznadoh tek. S nežnošću gledah stopati trag, trag po snegu belom. I znadoh da ćeš biti mi drag, drag u životu celom. Poznala sam te kad kopni led, led dok se budi proletni dah. kada ni čas rumen, čas setan, bled, kad srećno je i tužno u isti mah, s nežnošću gledah stopati trag, trag po snegu belom, i znadoh da ćeš biti mi drag, drag u životu celom.
Oprosti, majko sveta, oprosti, što naši gora požali bor, na kom se ustuk svakoje zlosti, blaženoj tebi podiže dvor.
Prezri, nebesnice, vrelo milosti, što ti zemaljski sagreši stvor. Kajan ti ljubim, prečiste skute, Santa Maria, dela salute. Zar nije lepše nosit lepotu, s vodova tvojih posad stup, nego grejući svjetsku grehotu, u pepo spalit srce i lub. Tonuto brodu, trnutu plotu, đavolju jelu, a vragu dub. Zar nije lepše vekova tute, Santa Maria, dela salute? Oprosti, majko, mnogo sam strado, mnoge sam grehe pokajo ja. Sve što je srce snivalo mlado, sve to jave slomilo ma. Za čim sam čeznuo i čemu sam se nado, sve to davno pepo i prah. Na ugod živu, pakosti ljute, Santa Maria, dela salute. Trovalo me je podmuklo gnjilo, ali ipak neću nikoga kleti, što god je muke na mene bilo, da nikog za to ne krivi svet. Jer što je duši lomilo krilo, to je u jeku dušilo let. Sve to sa ove glave, sa lude, Santa Maria, dela salute. Tad moja vila preda me granu, lepše ovaj ne vide vid. Iz crnog mraka divna mi svanu, ko pjesma slavlja u zorin svit. Svako mi mahom zaleči ranu, al težo je rani nastade brid. Šta ću od milja, od muke ljute, Santa Maria, dela salute. Ona me glednu, u dušu svesnu nikad još takav nesinu gled. Tim bi, što iz tog pogleda kresnu, svih vas i ona stopila led. Sve mi to nudi, za čim god čeznu, jade pa slade, čemer pa med. Svu svoju dušu, sve svoje žude, svu večnost za te divne trenutke. Santa Maria, dela salute. Zar meni jadno sva ta divota? Zar meni blago toliko sve? Zar meni starom na dnu života? Ta zlatna voćka što sad tek zre? Oh, slatka voćko, tantalska roda, što nisi meni sazrala pre. Oprosti, moje grešne zalute, Santa Maria, dela salute. Dve se u meni pobiše sile, mozak i srce, pamet i slast. Dugo su bojak strahovit bile, ko besni oluj i stari hrast. Napokon sile sustaše mile, vijuga mozak održi vlast. Zakon iz razlog pameti hude, Santa Maria, dela salute. Pamet me stegu, ja srce stisnu. Utekoh mudro od sreće lud, utekoh od nje, a ona svisnu. Pomrča sunce, večita sud. Gasnuše zvezde, raj u plač briznu. Smak sveta nasta i strašni sud, o svjetski slome, o strašni sude, Santa Maria, dela salute. U srcu slomljen, zbunjen u glavi, spomene njezin, sveti mi hram. Tad mi se ona od onud javi, ko da se Bog mi pojavi sam. U duši bola, led mi se kravi, kroz nju sad vidim, od nje sve znam. Zašto se mudrački mozgovi mute, Santa Maria, dela salute. dođe mi u snu. Nekad je zove silnih mi želja navreli roj. Ona mi dođe kad njoj zigove, tajne su sile sluškinje njoj. Navek su za njom pojave nove, zemnih milina nebeski kroj. Tako mi do nje prostire pute Santa Maria de la Salute. U nas je sve ko u muža i žene, samo što nije briga i rad. Sve su mili.
Naša mila Boko, nevjesto Jadrana, prekrivena nebom pod plave svile, ljepšu si od tvoje primorkinje vile i svjetlija si od njenog Jordana. Nikada se tebe nagledao ne bi, no da mi je jedno da postane valom sinjega ti mora, pa pred tvojim žalom da vječito šumim i da pjevam tebe. I da s tobom gledam na tvoj lovčan plan, pa jednoga dana kad se Gospod javi, kad orlovi naše visoko zabrade i sa tvojih ruka panu gvožđe tvrda, da pobjednu himnu slušam s tvojih brda i sa tobom slavim na zlat.
Vine cvije, ranjena srce, glasi tvoje hvale i krv svog srce klicama su dale. Mirisno je rosne ruže u oči, iskrajene visukom sunce grije, cijelova žarkih nikad nisu znale, oko njih muk i hladne sjene pale, vihor se ljuti stišao još nije. I uzdahom i suzom tek se hrani, jadnog li cvijeće ko ovo moje, usud ga mračni, poser srce rani. Lišće je svelo, nestale su boje, jasno htio kad pogled mu ne brani i budniti će od ljepote svoje.
Na daske od krova spusti isputene. Kraljevi jezura, nevešti, zbunjeni, belim i ognjenim krilima, skunjeni, mašu ko veslima na oba dve strane. Maločas prekrasan, a sad smešan, jadan, krila ti se putnik, gori sa obave. Sula jedan mornar, duva mu dim gadan u kljun, drugi mu se ruga skokom. Dok ne su oblaka i pesnike seče, on se s burom druži, munjom boji oči, ali tlu sputanu i zemlju ne